$280 billion are spent in the weight loss industry every year. We all know someone around us who's trying to lose weight. And 65% of the world's population is in the same boat. But what if I told you that the methods used by the weight loss industry are flawed? Science says there are only three main principles that must be activated at the same time to trigger weight loss and maintain a healthy weight for life. And the best part, no restrictive diets, miracle pills, or intensive workout routines are required.
Hi, my name is Astrid.
Hi, I'm Remy.
These principles became personal to us when our eldest daughter, Victoire, was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes at the age of 9.
Stay with us till the video's end to uncover these three scientific principles. Before taking any other steps, ensure you understand if they apply to your weight loss journey. Don't leave or follow links before fully understanding their potential impact on your health.
So when our daughter got diabetes, managing her food felt difficult. It was a highly restrictive condition, leaving us unsure how to manage it. Everything soon became so complicated, as Victoire had to leave the school canteen and couldn't attend birthday parties with friends, adding extra difficulty. But we refused to accept it as our fate. We strived for new solutions in science, consulted medical specialists and nutritionists, and discovered what we'll now share with you.
Exactly. At this precise moment, we discovered that nutritional science could help us a lot in type 1 diabetes. I must admit that as a father, being able to do something impactful for my daughter was very consoling. But at the same time, we had a lot of friends around us who suffered from the same kind of health problems, like being overweight, obesity, but also type 2 diabetes or cardiovascular diseases. And we wanted to apply the same method for them that worked for us. And I can tell you that lives have been transformed.
So we founded our own company to assist those who've experienced the same struggles as us. Our company is truly independent and dedicated to helping all. We've combined all the scientific knowledge and are thrilled to share it with you today.
So here's our first observation. There are two kinds of people seeking weight loss. 80% of people rely on external help like diets with pre-made meals, extreme calorie reduction, protein powders, and miracle pills. But these unsustainable habits result in weight gain when they resume their regular eating habits, causing the notorious yo-yo effect.
I was once part of the 80% who tried everything but constantly faced disappointment. That's why it's crucial to pay attention to what's coming and join the other 20%.
The remaining 20% have unlocked the three mechanisms through self-understanding of their metabolism. They didn't seek external help and instead chose to educate themselves. Let's delve into the subject and learn how to activate these mechanisms to achieve permanent weight loss without any magic tricks, pills, restrictive diets, or unrealistic workout programs.
Key number one, take control of four hormones, which are IGCL. 1, insulin. The role is to store the consumed sugars, but we will see that you can quickly act on your meals to lower your blood sugar spikes. 2, glucagon, which is the destocking hormone. You can trigger its action with specific food modes. 3, cortisol. This regulates your appetite. The more cortisol you have, the less hungry you are. You must get enough sleep to increase cortisol, at least 8 hours a night. And number 4, leptin. This promotes storage. You can reduce it by reducing your chronic stress. The combined action of these four hormones is extremely impactful on your weight. But let's look at insulin and glucagon for a moment. When we eat, our blood sugar level rises for a few hours after meals. To use sugars and bring blood sugar back to normal, our body secretes insulin, which stores excessive sugars in our fat cells. The rapid descent makes us crave 2 hours after meals because sugar calls for sugar. If we don't overeat or don't eat again too soon, glucagon will use the fat stored in our bodies to cover our needs. The objective is to lower these peaks, not allowing the body to store excessive sugars in fat, and to leave plenty of room for glucagon to play its role. And we act on it efficiently by replacing foods containing quick-to-digest sugars with slower-to-digest carbohydrates containing fibers, by adding proteins and healthy fats to the meals, and by respecting an order: fiber, then proteins and fats, then slow carbohydrates, then lastly, sweet foods. It puts our body in a zone where we lose weight and we don't have cravings.
The concept is both fascinating and straightforward once you grasp it. So without further ado, let's dive into the second key, which is even more simpler.
Key number 2, forget intense sports programs. 80% of our progress comes from our choice of food and 20% from physical activity. Instead, we should focus on eliminating processed food and fueling our metabolism with rich, tasty, nutritious foods. We are free to eat anything from all food families as long as the food is in its natural state. Simply because science has proven that the more processed foods you eat, the more likely you are to develop obesity, diabetes, cardiovascular disease, and even cancer. Nature provides us with all that we need regarding nutrition, so why not choose natural sources whenever possible? To make a fresh start, we should go around our pantries and fridges and eliminate all processed food, additives, and sugars. Then fill our pantries with foods rich in fibers, vitamins and minerals, low glycemic index, good fats and proteins.
And now the revelation of the third key. It's fantastic news, and to be honest, goes against all the diet methods I had tried in the past.
Key number three, do not starve yourself. Drastic calorie restriction will only set up our metabolism for failure. It would slow down, we'd be constantly hungry, and we'd surely suffer from a yo-yo effect where our weight goes down and up again. To ensure our brain knows we're not on a restrictive diet, science shows that we must allow ourselves one day of guilt-free indulgence per week. To succeed in the long term, we need to eat with a slight calorie deficit and treat ourselves one day a week. We must refrain from deprivation for long-term results.
Now let's talk about how to apply these three solutions.
Finally, there are three ways to put these principles into practice. The first way is to educate yourself. Seek out reliable information and learn how to implement these principles on your own. The second way is to seek professional help. Consult a dietitian who is knowledgeable about these concepts, but be prepared for the cost, which can be upwards of $600 for a few months of support. The third option is to use a mobile app that integrates all the principles and provides practical tools to help you achieve, track, and maintain your weight loss goals consistently. It's called Diet Sensor.
So what is Diet Sensor? It's a cutting-edge digital solution designed to help those who struggle with food-related issues. With its innovative approach, Diet Sensor has been changing lives. Just take Raymond, for example. A 79-year-old man with type 2 diabetes who was able to lose a surprising 33 pounds. When he went back to see his doctor, he was met with amazement and disbelief. It was a proud moment for us at Diet Sensor. Not only has Diet Sensor helped people transform their health, it's also been recognized as the most innovative application in the world, winning the prize at the 2016 Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas. This recognition was a testament to the hard work and dedication of our small family business. But we didn't stop there. We continuously strive to make our product even more impactful. That's why we've recently revised our design, making it even easier to use. Diet Sensor now shows you with images the effects of your meal on your body, whether it will store fat or burn it. And now it's available in 6 languages and accessible to people worldwide.
Diet Sensor is the solution for you if you're looking for a step-by-step approach to managing your food-related issues. With Diet Sensor, you'll receive guidance, education, and have access to various tools to help you put the concepts into practice. Don't just take our word for it. Listen to the testimonials of the hundreds of thousands of people worldwide who have already lost weight using Diet Sensor.
I feel so much lighter with Diet Sensor. I've gone down a size and I cannot wait to keep up the good work on myself.
It's the app I needed. It calculates the best portion size so that I can meet the meal macros. Sometimes I'm surprised to see I can have a nice big dessert.
I've gained 2.5 kilograms of muscle mass in 3 months. It has been great working hand in hand with Diet Sensor.
With this comprehensive approach, you'll be well on your way to achieving your weight loss goals.
So let's talk about the cost of Diet Sensor. We're proud to say that the base price is set at a very affordable $49, with the goal of making healthy habits accessible to everyone, regardless of their financial situation. So what exactly does Diet Sensor offer for this price?
For the price of $49, you get a complete package of Diet Sensor, which includes access to the 3 key mechanisms to trigger weight loss and maintain weight over time. With Diet Sensor, you will have the tools to compose meals that promote weight loss, make informed food choices, and maintain a balanced caloric intake. The application also provides you with a library of recipes, menus, and shopping lists, as well as access to the Diet Sensor Academy, where you can learn more about the 3 key mechanisms and other related topics. In addition, you can connect with our dietitians through the chat feature and ask any questions you may have 7 days a week. If you're not satisfied with Diet Sensor in the first few days, simply request a refund through Apple. And if you need assistance in doing so, just reach out to us through the chat and we will guide you.
Well, thank you very much for listening to us. We hope you enjoyed this video. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel, and if you ever choose Diet Sensor, we will be delighted to meet you on the chat. Bye-bye.
Thank you all. See you soon.